Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology lesson on the integumentary system, or skin, hair, and nails, and we're going to look at some of the most common word parts used for medical terms for this system. All right, so let's go through the combining forms. So albino is white, angio is vessel, like blood vessel, baso is the base, bio is life, carcino is cancer. Cautero is to burn, think cauterize. Chemo is chemical. Ciso is to cut, like scissors. Corporo is body, think corporate. Cortico is the outer layer. Cryo is cold. Cutaneo is skin, but so is dermo and dermato. Cyto is cell. Diaphoro is profuse sweating. Electro is electricity, and erythro is red. Aesthesio is feeling, think anesthesia, not feeling, right? Hemo is blood, hydro is sweat, ictio is scaly or dry, and icti is the Greek word for fish. So then it makes sense because otherwise it's kind of weird. Kerato means hard or horny or horn-like. Leuko means white, lipo is fat, melano is black. Myco is fungus, necro is death, onycho is nail, pediculo is lice, photo is light, pio is pus, ridido is wrinkle, sarco is flesh. Sclero is hard, sebo is oil, septico is infection, systemo is system, tricho is hair, unguo is nail, vesicle is sac, and zero is dry. Now, the common terminology suffixes. So, al is very common and means pertaining to. Derma is skin condition. Ectomy is surgical removal. Emia is a blood condition. Ea is state or condition, but iasis is an abnormal condition. Ick is also pertaining to, and ism is state of. Itis means inflammation. Logi is the study of. Malacia is abnormal softening. Oma is a mass or a tumor. Opsy is the view of. Osis is an abnormal condition. Us is pertaining to. Phagia is eat or swallow. Plasty is surgical repair. Rhea is discharge, tick is pertaining to, tome is an instrument to cut, and yule means small. So let's go over some of the prefixes. Allo means other, like an allograph, so a graph from an other person. An and d are both without. Anti is against. Auto is self. Again, with autograft, that would be grafting some skin from one part of your body to another part of your body, but it's the same from the same person, right? Epi is above and ex is outward. Hyper is excessive and hypo is under or not enough. Intra is within. Para is beside. Sub is under. And xeno is foreign. And on here, back to the graph, a xenograph would be a graph from an animal or something, not a human. So a few of the anatomical terms. In this, a lot of these endings all mean pertaining to. And so this is where it's good to learn words in terms because it makes it easier for you guys to remember them. So cutaneous is pertaining to the skin, but so is dermal, dermic. Epidermal is pertaining to above the skin. Hypodermic is pertaining to below the skin. Intradermal is pertaining to within the skin. Subcutaneous, under the skin. Ungual is pertaining to the nail. And those are it. I thought the list was going to be longer. So I will see you in the next video.